In the opening qualifying session, it was world champion Wayne Rainey riding the Marlboro Yamaha back on the pace. Keenly watched by team manager Kenny Roberts. Rainey, second in Australia, and one man determined to make it a tough race for Doohan is world champion Wayne Rainey, although he's not happy with the back markers.
Into him when you're going by him.
The time has come, though, that something should be said officially to these sort of riders.
Yeah.